Guys, we gotta be very quiet so we don't wake Viv or Felix.
Oh, I don't want to see your kids. I just came up here because I'm scared to be alone.
Shh.
Do you expect the fairy to put the money under the pillow or to take the tooth?
I didn't actually think about either of those things. Because I'm too messed up on your weed gummy.
It sounds counterintuitive, but have another.
I did. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Oh, you army crawl behind the iPad, and I'm gonna fly the tooth fairy right in front of the camera. You turn off the iPad.
Hey, careful with her. She's delicate. She has a wisdom, you know?
Stop creeping on the tooth fairy. Let her do her job, please.
We can do this.
Ennis, you watch Viv's door. Make sure she doesn't come out.
I'm gonna hold on to the doorknob so that she can't get out.
That's okay.
Bo, here we go. Let's do it. That's just like in the army. Where'd you find this guy?
Slide it up like an eel.
That's great.
Here we go.
Slide. Hey, James.
Yep.
We should get an apartment together.
We'll table that.
Okay.
All right. Fairy's coming in. Here we go. Bo.
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 Bo. Bert.
Bo.
What's the matter with it?
Oh, he fell asleep. It's actually not a bad idea. My cab's been waiting outside for about 10 minutes. Super fun night.
Oh.
Will you text me later to let me know that I got home safe?
Okay.
Children ruin everything. All new. Wednesdays at 8, 9 Mountain. Only on CTV. Then stream anytime.